If you thought you knew Mumia, you don't.
They're really small fry. They're retail terrorists. Wholesale terrorists are the United States government.
If you thought you knew how important Mumia's voice is to justice and freedom, you don't.
This is what he's able to do to make what's on CNN the lie that it is and tell it to you with the charisma of a Malcolm X.
Get the DVD, use the DVD, share the inspiration, share the courage of his story.
I think it impelled me towards radicalism generally, with, of course, the help of the Philadelphia Police Department.
Bonus feature on the DVD is Manufacturing Guilt. Manufacturing Guilt. Manufacturing. It's exclusive, it's explosive.
The version put forth by the prosecution in conjunction with the Philadelphia Police Department is a complete fabrication. Fabrication.
The facts unequivocally define Mumia's innocence.
All police attention was directed to producing evidence of Abu-Jamal's guilt and nothing else.
The facts also define the abject corruption of both the Philadelphia Police Department and the District Attorney's Office. Simply yelling "Free Mumia" doesn't work. Sharing his story, educating others, that works. Get Long Distance Revolutionary and start a movement today.
On a Move from Death Row, this is Mumia Abu-Jamal.
Don't wait. Buy the DVD today.